have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Oh, that is pretty diabolical. Leaving for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie Mecum, Eris in Paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
Yeah.
Through here. Watch your head. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
What you got? Hey, you there?
Got a bad feeling.
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?
Thank you.
Wait.
Spotted something.
Watch yourself. Nothing over there, eh?
It's gone, whatever it was.
No way, I am.
Come over here! You can't win! Somewhere!
Son of
all right. Got them right.